So yun guys, we're here at Toyota Calamba. Claim natin sa cowl cover. Apaltan yung buong to under warranty. So this time, iba yung gagawang technicians, mga taga-planta. And about 2 hours yung ating hihintayin. Pero uwi muna tayo and balikan na lang natin. Alright? So ayun guys, the V. Alright, so yun guys.
Alright, as you can see, itong buong to, papaltan yan. It's called cowl cover. This is the second time na papaltan. Mas malala yung angat ngayon after 10 months. So yeah, let's see.
A few moments later.
Cappuccino now.
One eternity later.
Hey guys, so yun, once again, dito tayo sa Toyota. Of course, hinihintay natin si Velos. Pinaltan ng cowl cover. And ito, ito yung mga tapos na mag-service. So yan, ito na yung mga exit. Nakapila na sila. So yan, doing the checklist. Yung mga palabas na. Nice, dami naka-race guys. 1, 2, tapos race ulit. Alright guys, that's the V. All done. Na-replace na yung cowl cover. So tingnan natin guys, ito yung mga waiting na tapos ng pa-service. So ayan, checking it out ngayon. Damn. Swabe guys. Yun no, lapat na lapat. Lapat na lapat. Siguro
yun ay nasa process ng observation.
Alright, so yun guys, once again, replaced cowl cover. So kailangan pa rin yung observation ni Toyota. And ayan, medyo lapat na siya ngayon. Dito may angat pa nga rin na konti, pero at least, yan o, halatang bago na. Ayun. So yun guys.
Alright, once again guys, sharing you the bills. 22,917 ipabayaran nyo. But since, of course, it's under warranty, so replacement. This is my second time. I think it was 10 months ago or 11 months ago that I had replaced the first time na umangat siya. This time, mas umangat ang malala. So, yan. That's why I had it replaced. Alright? So, once again, maraming salamat sa service advisor kasi sa kanya ako nakapag-transact during PMS. Sinabi ko na umaangat and umaangat and ayun nga. So, kinlaim namin sa warranty after some 3 weeks, I guess. Ayan, dumating na. So, once again, guys, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to know more about Velos Real Stories and Experience. Bye!